The Siam Commercial Bank Public Company Limited was Thailand's first indigenous bank, established in 1906 under Royal Charter. Today, SCB provides a full range of personal and corporate financial services with the mission to be the best universal bank in Thailand. SCB has started a digital reinvention journey to redefine customer touchpoints and, importantly, internal processes and systems to better serve its customers in a digital age.
At this point in time in Siam Commercial Bank, we believe that digital will fundamentally change everything, and the experiences will fundamentally change. The bar is rising continuously. In the end, it's all about the customer.
The bank was keen to explore how digital technology could help its employees in more than 1,200 branches provide better advice and help Thai people find the right life insurance product for them. SCB engaged IBM iX, the world's largest digital agency, to use its unique combination of design thinking and agile delivery to transform the life insurance advisory process.
We'll look at IBM as a holistic delivery partner to be able to actually expand our overall customer experience, but also re-engineer critical components of our architecture within the microservices layer and other components that we're delivering at this point in time.
A multidisciplinary team of IBM iX designers, architects, business analysts, and project managers rapidly engaged and formed a joint team together with SCB to co-create this application. Applying design thinking methods, the team observed life insurance advisory conversations in the branches, empathizing with employees and customers. Development environments were set up, coding standards agreed, and an agile delivery team established that started to turn backlog stories into working code.
So a traditional way of delivering these kind of projects has always been to try and perfect it before we release it into the market. And this time we did it quite differently. We got to a minimum viable product, and then we released it first to 300 sellers across the country. And by doing that, we were able to bring this very quickly to the market.
After only 4 months, the application and all new Apple iPads were rolled out to 300 pilot advisors across a number of SCB branches. The team had managed to build a new financial needs advisory flow that gives advisors the right product recommendations based on customer needs. It also includes real-time personalized quotations with multiple options and the ability to close an insurance policy on the spot.
It was really powerful how SCB and IBM came together to work as one team in a collaborative environment to overcome all hurdles to reach this common goal of getting iPlan live on time.
Trust, collaboration, and continuous executive engagement were needed. It was a great partnership between SCB and IBM.